external API in the 30348 region. Scary that I know the Atlanta zip code, right? Just off the top of my head, you know, 30348, Atlanta, Georgia. Georgia like America, not Georgia like Russia. MoveLoot. Move like moving, loot like money. MoveLoot. They sell used sofas. MoveLoot. And these prices are amazing, actually. So you will be selling a MoveLoot and combine that API, okay? So you've got MoveLoot on this side, and then you've got buy here, pay here sofa on this side. So Aaron's does it, Rent-A-Center does it, all these scumbaggy people do it, where they will sell you a sofa for literally $6,000 at $35 a week, because some people can't afford sofas. And some people don't have the scratch to buy an awesome used sofa from MoveLoot for $250. They don't have $250 to put together, but they've got $35 to put together, so they'd rather pay $4,000 for a $600 sofa. I'm not even making this up. There's an entire industry called buy here, pay here. It's for people with bad credit. So if you're, whatever you're at, let's say you're in Oregon, or let's say you're in Palo Alto, or Cal in 94704, you will sell sofas in Atlanta, Georgia, okay, using the magical power of the internet and MoveLoot. MoveLoot just started and launched a new city. This reminds me of when PayPal founders and me sold Yelp in Austin, Texas, just to meet hot women. You're not going to meet any hot women selling used sofas. Maybe you will. But that's not the practice of it. You're just going to be selling MoveLoot because it's going to be practice selling MoveLoot. And you're going to be selling against Aaronson. So you're DJing two APIs with a credit API. Meaning you're going to be helping solve the problem of, I have $35 and I want a new looking sofa. And you've got all this inventory because we don't want to speculatively buy inventory to try to then sell it. And you're just going to sell one, two, or three sofas. So you're going to have to use the internet to come up with a WordPress page, embed a PayPal button that does monthly payments. Or you can use Recurly if you want to get semi-sophisticated. Started by a University of Illinois engineer, Isaac. Where you can use Recurly or PayPal, embed the button into WordPress, and then telephone call, sell, or take inbound sales leads for, hey, I'm interested in sofa number 2274-2260 that's currently in 30348. And then start charging them a small down payment, have them email in a PDF of their own credit report to make sure that they at least have a paying job, telephone call. And I know this sounds like a lot of work that doesn't scale, but you know what? That's what do things that don't scale but have momentum are. You're going to be making a bunch of phone calls. Hey, does this person work here? Does this person work here weekly? Does this person have bi-weekly? So you're doing basic credit checks over the telephone with the consumer's permission to try to save them from $35 a month for a kind of crappy new sofa to $35 a month for way less than 72 months. I'm not even making this up. They make them pay a ton of money for a crappy sofa because they're the only people who sell sofas on freaking layaway. The only thing that gets laid away, okay, is their FICO score, because it screws these consumers. You're not even going to screw consumers because you're not interested in making money. You're just interested in the practice of it. And then if we accidentally make some money, you're going to end up with a freaking Duck 9 multimillionaire by sophomore year wondering why you peaked sophomore year in college doing videos out of your house. Make a little bit of money doing MoveLoot's existing inventory that's currently sitting in Atlanta, Georgia, and they're just starting up. That's why I mentioned Yelp before, because they're having a hard time in cities that were not Boston, Massachusetts, or San Francisco, California. So in the middle part of the country, they had a hard time, and so we're in for a good time if you're having a hard time. So we hear that you're having a hard time, so we'll do a bunch of parties. And if you're ready, trying to host parties, we'll bring the party to Austin, Texas. Kevin Newsom, he did such a good job with Austin, Texas, that he ended up being the manager of all the community managers as the vice president. Kevin Newsom, no relation to Gavin Newsom. Kevin Newsom then did awesome, and then it's because he did Austin, and we helped at the very beginning. Now you as CS majors, you can help at the very beginning of MoveLoot. This is inside information for you, and that's why there's over 59,000 tweets of all this kind of insidery entrepreneurship information. I wish you lots of luck selling the MoveLoot thing. I financially stand no benefit if you're to do it. I don't even know who the MoveLoot founders are, but I do know what an application protocol interface is. It's pretty cool, right? DJ2 APIs, application protocol interface. Good luck with that.